Ever wonder how clouds take shape? When warm air rises, it cools, turning water vapor into tiny droplets or ice crystals. These clouds are formed in various shapes and sizes, categorized into three main groups based on their altitude. First, low-level clouds form below 2 kilometers, with stratus clouds flat and gray blanketing the sky and often bringing light rain or mist. Next, cumulus clouds, the classic cotton ball clouds, signal fair weather when small, but can become storm clouds as they grow. Here are stratocumulus clouds forming in rows or patches that cover large areas, and they typically bring dry or light drizzle weather. When the sky is filled with dark, rain-heavy clouds, they're known as nimbostratus clouds. These thick, low-lying clouds bring steady rain or even snow. Moving higher, mid-level clouds typically form between 2 and 6 kilometers. Altostratus clouds cover the sky in a gray layer and often signal upcoming rain. Altocumulus clouds, appearing as groups of puffy patches, often bring fair weather but can also signal a storm later in the day. Let's explore high-level clouds above 6 kilometers, where cold, thin air allows feathery cirrus clouds to form, often signaling an upcoming weather change. Cirrostratus clouds, covering large areas of the sky, can create a halo around the sun or moon, often signaling rain within a day. Next, we have cirrocumulus clouds, appearing as small rippled patches, which often signal fair weather with cooler temperatures. Finally, there's a cloud that spans all three categories, cumulonimbus clouds. Starting as cumulus clouds in the low levels, these towering giants grow upward, reaching the mid and high levels, bringing lightning, thunder, and sometimes even hail. From low clouds that bring mist and rain to high clouds that signal weather changes, each type of cloud reveals something about the atmosphere. Now, every time you look up, you might just know what the clouds are telling you about the weather. Thank you for watching.